One of the really cool things about keeping a leopard gecko is that you can actually train them to pet under the chin or pet on top of the head, and they do not seem to have a problem with this. They do seem to understand that you bring them food, and they're very observant of that, and they're very tolerant towards touch and spending time with you. Such cute little critters.